Hi everyone, good morning. Today is Wednesday and it is January 18, 2023, and right now I'm standing at the intersection of Front Street and University Avenue, and this is also actually Union Station. So from here I am going to Bathurst, up to Bathurst. So today is not cold. It is 3 degrees Celsius. So the weather is just mild. So lots of people are walking, crossing the street. So I'm just waiting for my turn to cross, and it's time for me to cross now. So just one more look at the Union Station. So this is Lower Simcoe and Front Street. And on my left side, I can see the GO train going west. And this is the Intercontinental Hotel. Oh, you know, guys, I can see the silhouette from here, the CN Tower. Later, we can see it. So, as of now, I can show you the silhouette. It's there. Okay, guys, so earlier I showed you the reflection of the CN Tower. So right now you will see the CN Tower. It is so cloudy at the moment. It's so cloudy today, actually, almost every day. It is so cloudy and it's not really good weather, you know. We miss the sun already. We want the sun. So once again, the CN Tower here. And Rogers. You're looking at the Rogers. Okay, so let's go back at Front Street. I can feel the wind once in a while, but it's not make me feel cold. I told you guys the weather is warm today, and it's really nice to walk. I don't know, guys, if I mentioned the time when I started the walk. So it was 9:32 in the morning. Just in case I miss it. Okay guys, I missed the light. So this is the intersection of Front Street and Blue Jays. So let's look at my left, on my left. So still I can see the Rogers. The Rogers Center. And that's where Blue Jays play. guys. So I am approaching the Espadina and Front Street, and I can see from here the 510 streetcar, and that is going to Union Station and then going back to Espadina Station. So that's the one. And another one, which is there. So this guy is Padina and Front Street. I miss my light. And I don't think I can cross here, guys. So I think I will just wait again for my turn here. Okay, so now I can see the 510 that came from Union Station, and it's going to Espadina Station. Okay, let's go. Thank you. Guys, I cannot believe that starting from Spadina up to Bathurst is a big condo construction. It's all construction here. So this is Portland and Front Street. Portland and Front Street. Once again, guys, you are looking at the CN Tower, the popular CN Tower. And I can see that there is a UP Express, if I'm not mistaken. Oh no, it is Via Rail. So that is Via Rail going west. And there are GO trains parked here. So this is very long train. And that's the last coach. And then that's it. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, I will take this opportunity to cross. And soon we will we are approaching the Bathurst Street, and I can see the 511 streetcar that goes to Bathurst and Exhibition. So guys, across is the stock market, and those containers, it's a all containers van. So now I'm here at Bathurst and Front Street. I will say bye now, guys. Let me just look again at the trains here. So there is no trains coming. Okay guys, I have to say bye now. So everyone have a good day. Stay safe and healthy and be happy. I'm always trying to be happy. It's good to be happy. So bye now.